Hi, my name is Dennis, and today I'll be teaching you how to connect the LIFX light bulb. It's a smart bulb along with a Google Home. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to just make sure that we've got the two applications that we're going to need, which is LIFX, L-I-F-X. So it's this app, which you can already see I've got. And you want to also make sure that you've got Google Home. So we'll check for Google Home. And you can see we have that as well. The purposes of this video, I'm going to assume that you've already got the LIFX bulb and you've got the Google Home, which is why you're watching. And all you want to do is be able to connect it and control the lights right from your Google Home. So you're going to go into your LIFX account. If you've got one, you might have to sign in. So what you're going to see here is when I log in, you're going to see that you've got the light bulbs that you've already owned. So this LIFX 001837 is the light bulb that's in my kitchen that's showing right now. When you click on it, you're going to want to hit claim. So when you claim it, we'll call it new location. Let's call it kitchen. Okay. You're going to want to, I don't even know what you want to do with this, but we'll leave this right like this for now. So we'll claim this one bulb. Okay, now that that's been claimed, we can go into the Google Home app. From the Google Home app, you're going to want to go into Home Control. It says you haven't added any devices. We'll hit the plus, and we're going to click on LIFX. So from LIFX, it's going to put you into this website. I've already got my email and the password in there. You should have that when you set up your LIFX account. You're going to hit sign in. You're going to authorize. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to assign a room for that one light bulb, and we are going to say kitchen right there. Okay, and then we're going to hit done. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into this LIFX bulb right here. We're going to provide it a nickname. Why don't we just call this kitchen? Hey Google, turn off kitchen light.
Sure, turning the kitchen off.
Hey Google, turn kitchen light on.
Okay, turning the kitchen on.
Hey Google, turn kitchen light blue.
Okay, changing the kitchen to blue.
Thanks for watching. Hope you found it helpful. If you did, please press the like button below. Also leave your comments and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.